So Bub, this is something that we've gotten a lot of questions about here on our YouTube channel. So let's talk about it, Bub. This is a 2014 Mercedes S550, and we're doing some air conditioning service.
Find out if we have a leak, where the leak is, diagnose and repair that problem. The vacuum mode is actually creating a suction internally of all of the AC components. Cover the vacuum. Once vacuuming is done, now we're charging. We've already charged it. So now we're going to go ahead and recover and equalize our hoses here, which requires you getting in the car, starting this thing up, getting the high pressure, the AC on high, and letting it do its job.
I'm not kidding. I can't even turn my head straight between this push forward and this in my face. 38.5, 37.8.